Alright, hey guys, UnnoBoy99 here, and welcome to Payday 2. So I heard this is a 100 update, they had their 100 update, which congratulations for them, I guess. So we are going to play Payday 2. So I never played Payday 2 on PC before. I don't know if this is going to be working for like a PC, but it's okay as of right now. So let's get right into this. So let's buy the gang Russian safe house. Do you want to go to the safe house? Yes. Rust spends a fortune on his bike. Okay. Trivia. So I have played this. I have played
All right, this is it. I'm out of here. This on contact you when you get inside.
Oh, it's looking okay. So I have played this on an Xbox before. Well, I'm not allowed to go over there. It's probably over here. Oh yeah. Let me check my sensitivity options. Controls sensitivity. Okay, that should be good. It's fine. I'll get used to it. Okay.
Welcome back. See, you don't even have to answer the phone. I'm keeping my eyes on you, as usual. I trust you've had a vacation worthy of real heisters. You worked hard. You needed it. But you were needed once again. There is a room behind the kitchen. Go there. I've prepared the starting kit for you.
What? Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, la la. That is what key? I don't have it on. I have my mask on. Is it, oh, G.
Ready up.
First of all, beside that starter kit, another package is waiting for you in the back alley.
Bang, bang. Okay.
My accomplice will assist you. He's waiting.
Oh. I knew that.
Look up. Catch. Generous contribution to overkill.
Hello?
Go inside and drop the bag on the table so you can count it. I hope everything is there. Throw the bag on the table. As a welcome gift to get you started. I expect you will pull in much more.
All right, I'm back, guys. Start that.
Now, pick up the money.
Come on.
All right, now, this is your safe house. This is where you spend your time off duty. It's not much at the moment, but give it some time. I'm working on it. And I'll let you do some decoration yourself soon.
I did pick up a little money.
See that statue? Lady Justice. Hand her some money. down there. I'll show you a secret.
Where should I put? Gotta put like over like 1,000. Oh, we couldn't trip down.
Gentlemen, welcome to your safe house. Okay, to your left is your crime net station. This is where you get your contracts. To your right is your security cameras. Look around and I'll tell you more. Go hit up crime net when you're ready.
Alright. Oop, wrong one. Space is the exit. Okay. Okay.
Let's do this.
Pomodoro. Might be crazy what I'm about to say. What'd I get? I got a mask! Ooh, the spoon. I like that. So yeah, they're getting 5 million copies away as of right now. So yeah, so go get your guys' copies. Alright. Let's go to CrabNet and see who I can play with. We got two of this guy here. Rocket. Gold bank. Bank heist cash. Do this one.
The Harvest and Trusty Bank just got a friend.
Alright, cool. And as of right now, I know it seems kind of bad because of the quality and how like kind of poor of how it moves is kind of bad. But when I'm trying to save up $2,000 to get a better computer, so I can actually play better games. So yeah, this guy's 55. I'm a new player. I know how the game works. I'm not stupid. I know how to not. Oh my God! He just left. Is there a press to talk? Wait, I'm really curious. Wait, can I change my inventory? I want to change my mask. Yeah, this is a lot. Okay. Wait, where's the new one at? I don't know where my smoothie is. These are DLCs. You are something weird. I don't know who you are. And my third one. But this one. Cool. Alright, we're gonna go to options, control, to aim, hold to run, hold to crouch, edit keys, Default control options. Nope. Is it gameplay? Durable control. Ammo control. Mute control. Voice. Wait, so how do I use... How do I talk? Video. I have no clue. Okay, go now. Oh, this is so okay.
Someone's tipped the cops off about suspicious Halloween treat. I've got a line on the jewelry store that's just begging to be hit. Call me back.
I'll do this one first, this one seems easy. Alright. That's so cool. I love that. Stick together to get to survival or split up to do events faster. I think I might stick with them since my thing is really bad when it comes to stuff. So I freak out, like start moving my thing way too fast and I start like dying and whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna stick with them. I'm ready.
This Harvest and Trustee Brass Bank has its weakness. Everyone, you know how it's done. My guy dropped. Okay, people, there's the bank. I don't know what's in there, but I know it's gonna be good.
Alright, so I'm joining. Hello, sir.
Hell yeah, baby. We're doing this.
I'm going with this guy. I will get it. I'll be the drill man.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
I'll put my mask on later. I don't know what to do! I forgot, I never use PC. I just don't know how to move. Oh god, I got a headshot! Oh! Wow, how are you hitting me already?
You stay where you are.
Hey. Die. Thank you, Axon. Your thing sucks.
Wolf, follow me.
What?
Put him up!
Get it right. What else do I got? I don't know what kind of gun I got. I got this one, I got this one. Oh shoot! Nuts! You're nuts! Die! Shoot! Why can I not? Okay, yeah, see, I know it would be. It doesn't probably go down more. Dude, look at my thing. Oh my god! I gotta fix the quality. Video. I'm gonna take. Die! Oh, Jesus Christ! No! They're everywhere! I can't get out! No! Go! Wait! Oh no! I got a bag! Buddy, don't worry about it. I got you, homie. What is going on with your neck? Go. How about that? There you are. Huh? To drive the van. Okay. 5, 6. We're on a streak of 7. All right, that's good though. All right, that's what I get. I'm gonna go with this one. Okay. What did I get? Did I get a mask? Oh no, what is this? Got a weapon mode team boost. Okay. Right, I'll play 3 games every single episode. If the games are way too long, I'll do 2 then. I like the games. The shotgunner skill, sub tree, that's massive boost when you shotgun.
Okay, crew. This place has a ton of display cases. Smash and grab style. Fill those loot bags to the brim.
Ay. Let's go. Oh no, it's gonna go for Power 3.
We need at least 6 bags.
Hard? You tell me this is gonna be hard? Bro, my computer sucks. It's gonna make it freaking
okay,
extra.
Time for a smash and grab.
Fucking hell. Let's do this.
Watch out, guard.
That's not helpful.
My teammates, they can go die. Right, I'll take one of the bags. Okay. maggots. I can't aim right. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm out of here, homies. I'm out. I can't stay here any longer. I'm gonna die. Oh. Move. I'm gonna be down. Oh my god. Do I have a bag on me? I can't tell. I don't know where the bag is. Gotta heal.
I see a lot of cops outside. Oh, the cops.
I literally have one heart. Oh, I'm getting hit. Cop! Screw you, faggot!
That's enough for Vlad, but get more if you feel brave. Great. You guys can escape now, or choose to go for more of the extra loot.
No, get in! Oh, what? It's because I didn't shoot that one cop. I escaped. If you can't see it during the act, there are no stopping. Okay. Alright. It's gonna be the. Wait, I want to choose a different character! I know clue number three is. Okay. Hard.
Keep your heads down. They got snipers in the area.
Guess what? I got a gun in the area. Alright, got a bag.
Watch out! They're bringing-
got it, we got it, man. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Alright. Six, 17. Ah. Well, actually, not do three missions. I mean, yeah, this is basically all these are this is one mission. So let me do this one, and that'll be the end of this video. I have $129,000. Oh, I'm gonna math. What I get? A new gun? Oh, money! I'm the only new character here. I'm not that cool, yo. This is my inventory, what do I got? Oh shoot, oh. Okay, yeah. This will be the very last one.
Wait. It's okay, I'm good. Yeah, let's go.
Wait.
Let's get rich.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
About to get busy. Move it.
Right, give me a minute, please. I'm trying to fix something. Stop shooting at me. Alright. Oh, see it, see it.
Watch your background. Spare the civilians.
Take it.
Anybody got a mini shot, Sheriff? Drop your gun.
Oh, shoot. Oh. Jesus. Oh, I can't see. Oh, I can't see. Ah! Thank you. And you're getting look. Let's see what's going on. It's so hard for me to freaking aim. Someone get me. Hey, stay in here. Guys. Punch her! The leg! The wall! You can't aim right! Die! God damn it, god damn it. I have a feeling this one's gonna be good. Good.
Loot's ours. One thing I like about bank jobs is the instant gratification. Good work.
Alright. I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you guys did enjoy this video of the payday, the first episode of when I did, don't forget to leave a like. Let's get 2 likes on here. Almost every single video, I want 2 likes as much as what I want. But yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy the video, as again, like it. Yes. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to press that subscribe button down below. That is a big button that's red, it's a subscribe. But yeah. Let's go, we gotta move fast and I'll end it. Come on. I got cash. Cash, 40,000. Alright, anyway guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye!